Matilda Mona's a song that was written about a dream that I had after my mom had passed away. I dreamt that if there was ever a chance where she could come back to Earth from heaven and had a chance to say one thing to me, what would it be? And it was, I love you. Unfortunately, that song has been misinterpreted by MTV and several other people who think it's about suicide. And it's not, it's a love song. It was about my mom because she passed away and didn't get a chance to say goodbye to me before she died.